Page number 5 in our books is the note F. You can tell how it's exactly on the fa 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 first space. You see how F is not stepping on the lines. F is on the fa 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 first space. So who's this one going to be? F, 2, 3, 4. F, F, 2, F, F. How do you find F on a piano or keyboard? This one is C, D, E. This one is going to be F. Let's turn the keyboard on. This one is going to be the F. Now, when I ask you to find me the note F, I don't want you to go C, D, E, F. I want you to find it very fast. Look, here are three black keys. The first one on this side is F. What finger are we going to do for F on this hand? C, D, E, F. So this one will be my middle F. But to practice, I want you to go to your pianos and find all the Fs with finger four. One, two, three, four. So I'll find this F, then this F, then this F, then this F, and then all the way here. Now on my left hand starts on pinky, right? C, D, E, F. This finger, my pointer finger will do F. So I'll find all the Fs, three black keys. This is F, 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 and F. So please go to your pianos or to your keyboards and find all the note Fs using the right finger. This one for the right hand, this one for the left hand. And then, once you're good at Fs, we are ready to start our first F song, which is Are You Sleeping? Now in this song, we are not going to play the whole song. All we will play is this. F, C, F, 2, repeat. F, C, F, 2, repeat. Try it by yourselves and then you'll do it with me on my piano.